And we're back going for some more Snooker 19 Road to Platinum series against Anthony McGill, as we said in the previous episode. Round two, best of five. We haven't won this with three stars. We've won it on Pro Plus, but not on Master Plus.
Hello again. We're looking forward to some more high-quality snooker as we start round two.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Anthony McGill to break.
I've lost to him before, early rounds, so I need to slap him up, really.
He's playing the pot here.
I'm going to put up with any of his shit.
Really nice opening red.
I don't think that's far enough for the black either, is it?
One.
No. Not quite. I ain't sure this is going to do anything, but we'll try.
He's playing this with a lot of power. That split is not bad.
Should go back up down the table. Yeah. I think I can see the one just above the black on the left there.
Seven.
That one doesn't pass, but that one does. On off the cush. Beautiful.
Eight.
It was too hard. Oh, it's lucky I got that nudge. Red. I hit that too hard.
15.
Played that at about 37. Okay, 15. Though. Win to him here. That's what we're going to do.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
That's worked.
He's played that very well.
23.
Looking to play this softly.
I'm hoping I'm just above straight there.
24.
I've got an angle. Oh, no, I'm not. Fuck. I'm off the side cush. Yep. For the one on the right. Oh, I could have done with a little bit more power. Probably 51, 52. Although that goes. That'll have me some of that. Love it when it works. Well, now, have I got the angle this side? I'm going to have a go. Because if I miss and I'm above it, I've got the red on the left to go for.
Playing this with a lot of power. That could be better.
That's going to go beyond the green, isn't it? It fucking has as well. Would you believe that 39. Shit? Oh my God. Well, end of break. Quite simple. I need to stick to the bottom cushion. Might put him off going
James
for it.
James Cahill, 30.
Yeah, it has. I'm going to try and snooker him now. Just like that.
That's the result he was after.
What are you leaving me then?
He's looking at the easiest way to get out of this.
Oh, a black.
Foul and a
miss. Oh, dear.
James Cahill.
Hey, I have another go.
Seven.
He's been asked to play again.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here.
Black again. I would take it, but my work. I'd have to go back down the table for a colour because the black don't go in the right corner.
James Cahill, 7.
You'll be playing this again.
Right. You know, black passes.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Oh, I've missed it.
So close. He needed some luck.
I aimed an hard over it a few times, actually. Fuck's sake, man. It's almost dead straight. How the fuck do you miss stuff like that?
One.
Eight. Might take it this one now. Because he's got this ability to fucking do well from nowhere.
50.
Fucking one of the most annoying players I've ever watched, I think.
Anthony McGill, 15.
Nicely onto the colour.
One.
That's a shit shot, that is.
Eight.
I should be on that one in that corner, almost dead straight.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here.
Quality cueing there, really good.
Nine.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
14.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Simply wonderful.
15.
And again, too low. Not a problem, I should make the red, but
22.
It's just easier to be accurate getting on a colour, you know.
This red required.
I've overdone it.
In it goes.
A bit pacier, it might have wobbled though.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
23.
Weren't fussed about going past because of the red on the yellow bag.
30.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
31.
Right, noise goes if you're anything.
That's a really good strike.
What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker.
The dogs are crazy. He's going fucking mad.
He's playing for the right corner here. No issues there.
37.
Either too far or
44.
Too far for that one, but okay for this one. Well, ish. Missed it? Nope.
45.
aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Mr. Black. Blocked the pocket, though. Even if he was to carry on.
James Cahill, 45. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And now the frame is his.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
Really been left much to do here, have I? So I need to go. Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought that was going to miss that middle pocket by about fucking a foot. Bang the table.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
One. Six.
Who the fuck did he get that blue in?
Seven.
Ah.
14. Fifteen. Seventeen. 18, 23, 24, 30, Anthony McGill, 30.
Well, he's taking the red on. That's just brilliant. What a shot.
One.
Snooker myself on that fucking red.
Six.
Come on, Lee, get a grip, man.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
Nope. Just fucking... Oh,
no,
my.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wee, wow.
James Cahill, six. One. Six. Anthony McGill, six.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. this is a challenging shot along the cushion.
One.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Six.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
One off the side cushion for the black.
Excellent shot.
Seven. Fourteen.
Position looks good for a colour.
15.
That worked.
22.
He's aiming for the left corner here, and in it goes.
Twenty-five.
Fuck that up, mate.
20. He's going for the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
26.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Great shot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
31.
Pace is key.
What a top pot that was.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
32.
Oh, I've done it again. That needs to go. I haven't played that 39. Hard enough. I should have played it at about 33. Oh, fuck. I should get this, but...
That's not a good result.
I fucked it now. He's going to win.
James Cahill, 39. 1-7. Eight. 13. 15. 18. 22. 27. 33.
There you go.
40.
And oh, the frame. Shouldn't have overdone that red. Fucking hell. What a waste of my time letting him win frame.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Third frame, Anthony McGill to break.
I need to win this one, really. Or need to get at least to the semi-final because I'm playing the world's next. Excuse me. Unfortunately, I'm going to get a lot of that. Guys, I've got a tickle on. It's just not got Rona, thank fuck, but...
No,
ah,
not
you
quite.
Bastard.
Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
1-6. Anthony McGill, 6.
The pink, yeah, needed it to miss that pink. Played that just right then.
He's got the cue ball in a great position.
Sorry about the noise, guys. Just turning my mic off a second.
He fancies this red.
Oh, I've left that too tight. No, it's a shit pot, you... Bellend. Need to just, I need to hold the position now.
He's
don't think he's
going to
do it.
Here.
Go on, go in. Should go in. Don't think I've gone.
I'm not sure
no.
What happened there.
Fucked it,
that's
and
a
I.
Poor shot.
Oh, bollocks. Just a touch up eight. Then. Just a touch up then, I'm afraid.
James Cahill, 8.
Sorry, left a lot of choice there. Dear.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Beautiful pot.
1.
Long pot. Right up his street.
Good shot.
6.
He's a frustrating player. 6. Fucking annoys me. Just piss off Anthony McGill. You fucking prick. I wanted to go away. Just go away. Let me go through to the next round. It bothers me playing him more than it bothers me playing fucking Mark Selby or somebody. Jesus Christ.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Unbelievable pot.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power. That's not what he was hoping for.
Oh, that is harsh.
Six.
Needs to play it around side to widen the angle. I'd fucking now look at it. Jesus. Oh no, the white's in. For fuck's sake. Hit that corner. Ah.
Goes the cue ball.
Foul. James Cahill, 6. Anthony McGill, 4.
This won't be easy.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
That needs to go.
What striking? That was something else. That needs to go.
Six.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
Not quite the split he wanted.
Seven.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
He's really on fire here.
12.
I'm struggling to understand how I'm going to get around all this mess because of the colours. I need something down here. Probably there's a pink's no good because it's just blocked in both corners.
disappointed there.
Oh, now I'm not even concentrating on the pot. Fucking come on.
James Cahill, 12.
This is tough.
He's missed it. He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
Stay there.
Done.
Oh, that might have actually just...
One.
Meant I can get the black on the spot. Not that I can do anything else. I can get on a red.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
Oh, I might be able to just get him and get away with it.
Lost position here.
Eight.
He's taking it on. That's a tremendous pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Nine.
Great.
He's an expert long potter and
great.
He's taking
Sorry guys, I'm getting grief on my Discord from players and it's interfering with my game.
14.
And I'm struggling to concentrate. So, get back in the game. That black coming on the spot's actually helped quite massively, to be honest. I think we need to... But was going to bite a little bit more. Now, those two reds might pass, but I need to just drop this in. Only
a delicate touch.
It's a tough pot. Got it. Needs to hold.
Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
Not perfect position.
22.
Nicely positioned for the black.
23.
across. Right, considering I played for the red on the bottom cushion, on the top cushion, that's shit. 30.
This is a half chance.
That's not very good either. Come on.
Quality queuing there. Really good.
31.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
No. I miss. Oh, actually, that would have been better if it had gone in.
James Cahill, 31.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's an excellent pop.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
Eight. Nine. 14. Anthony McGill, 14.
Little tucker. Oh, I needed to go.
No more than half a chance here. What a magnificent pot that is.
One.
This looks pretty simple.
That's a bit sloppy. He's lost position here.
Five. Anthony McGill, five.
Until he get that behind the black.
Great shot.
He snookered me on that freaking red. Shot. Should be able to hit pot this though, because it doesn't matter how thick or thin I hit the red. It should drop. In.
Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
One. Four.
So he just needs this yellow.
Right.
No problem there.
That's 2-1.
That should be it.
No way. I'm making an absolute meal of this, and it's driving me nuts.
Six. Nine.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Thirteen.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Well, an excellent pot.
Nicely played.
18.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Thirty-one. And the frame, James Cahill.
That is the frame.
So, he's nudged in front.
He has, but it's only a slender lead.
Thank you, the fourth frame. James Cahill to break.
Three. Come on, let's do this. We've got this shit. That should be a nice snooker.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, four.
Decision time here.
No real advantage here. And he's put his opponent in again.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, four.
No real advantage here. And he's put his opponent in again.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, four.
Well, he's asked for his opponent to play again.
I'm not going to go for that one. Needs to go to the bottom cushion. Not going to.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. No, not this time.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Loose shot.
Eight.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Close, but not quite.
James Cahill, eight.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
That's a top safety shot.
I thought it was going to be a snooker.
Pace is absolutely critical here. The cue ball looks pretty safe here.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a fabulous pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
One.
Still not getting above them enough. Need to
eight.
Make 2 or 3% eight majority of the time. I'm gonna fucking smash them.
Lots of power on this shot. The split looks good to me.
Fucking see you get out of that then. Just set myself up on the black, aren't I?
Nine.
Should go around the back of that red, shouldn't it? Nope. That might cause me a problem.
16.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
17.
Thought it was going to miss the blue.
23.
Ay, ay, ay. What's going on with me? I don't know, I might have to take a break after this one. That's a better shot.
31. This looks relatively easy.
No, Lee.
Cahill, 32. One. Seven. Eight. 11. 12. 19. Anthony McGill, 19.
Should be a formality, but this has been awful, guys, and I really apologise for the display. It's not very good at all. We let you down in the way of been a little bit despondent. I am getting roasted on my Discord at the minute. The settings on a different game, and it's just it's frustrating. Anyway, back to this. What we doing? So. Top on this one. Better, but it's still wobbled. I still ain't getting that across. It just looks like it's too far if I go just an inch long further than that, you know?
Doesn't want to ever hit this.
Nine.
Long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Just because I didn't nail my power. I'd have had to hit it harder to keep it straight on a straight line.
James Cahill, 9.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward.
1. Anthony McGill, 1.
He's playing for the right corner here. What a top pot that was.
He seems full of confidence.
Don't
at the
think
moment.
The red goes.
One.
No, it doesn't. So. I don't know what to do here, really. I just need a colour and I need a snooker, so just go with that. We'll just go with that. Required.
And that effectively gives him the match. No real route back in for his opponent.
8.
Oh no, there's a white going. That's right. He might try for a snooker because I think he's five. Is it five?
That's
in
an
it?
Excellent shot.
Yeah. Oh no, six
Cahill,
in it.
8.
Treble. Ooh.
Well, not the best safety there.
He's looking to escape from this snooker with the swerve shot.
Yes, he is. Doesn't matter what he does. He can pot a red, then try and snooker around a colour if you want, then it'd be the frame would be over. He fucking has a snooker being one. Jesus.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on.
I could be in a world of pain here.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
Nope. Oh, yes.
Oh, that's a top shot.
Thought I missed it. Ooh, Jesus. That's it now. Really sorry about the time this has taken, guys, because this has been a fucking absolutely awful match. Awful.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
shite to watch as well. So my apologies for that. I need to tighten up my shit though, with the world just coming up.
Looking to run this along the cushion. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Seven.
That's just magnificent.
Yeah, you say that, but I've just snookered myself on the yellow, haven't I?
13.
No.
Just the colours now. Tricky pot along the cushion here.
Tough shot coming up.
Well, that's just outstanding.
Just winging it.
Superb pot.
22.
This should be straightforward enough.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
I don't know if you noticed, but when I moved the arc then, you move it so far and the whole thing moves, and then the minute both sides of it move, that is really generally where your central lies, for the center of the pocket. That's how I worked today. I know I missed some, but you know, there's a fine line between how far you can miss by.
40.
But yeah, guys, that is it. Thank fuck. The end of that episode. And apologies it took so long, and apologies it was as poor to watch. But if you haven't watched it all, I appreciate it, guys. If you've not already subbed, please sub, leave a like and a comment, and I'll see you for the next round.